Juzo of the Kuroya has escaped to Bogetsu Cave, but another lurks within, a samurai turned bandit. A warrior's pride does little to slake hunger. Rumors hint that he has ties to Juzo. After a stealthy pursuit, she has found her prey. But suddenly, a shadow steals the kill. It dawns upon her. She knows this shadow. A ninja, once an opponent. The Konoichi from the Burning Village.
You're getting better.
Really? I don't feel like it.
Don't sweat it. Let's get out of here.
I didn't even get a chance to join in. But there was something about her.
Intruders! They couldn't have gotten far. Let's get them!
This isn't good. Why must everyone try to get in my way?
Thank you. What was that?
Rin heads off to dispose of the evil Nasu, but finds Ayame in her path. As the battle continues, Futaba reappears. Next on Tenchu Fatal Shadows, what lurks in the shadow? Evil will perish in a flash of crimson. In the language of this land, Nasu means eggplant. There are many ways to cook an eggplant, many of them delicious. But this eggplant would not be so delicate on the palate. For this one is not a vegetable, but a man. And an evil, lecherous one at that. He passes himself off as a masseuse, but his intent is not therapy. Countless women have fallen victim to his cowardly ways. A lone woman has come to pay retribution for all those wronged. The darkness of night hides evil, and the one who seeks to end it.